Hello friends, welcome to a new video. Today in this video I'm gonna show how to create an event on Facebook. First of all, search here event. Here is event. Now click above events, click on create new event, and here you can create an event for online, also you can create in-person event. So right now I'm gonna create in-person event, so I'm clicking above this option. After that, in this field you have to put your event name here, so I'm giving my event name here, online classes. And here you have to put a start date, it means your meeting start date you have to put here. So I'm gonna make this start date tomorrow, and here will be start time. So I'm leaving this here. After that, click this end date and time. You obviously have to maintain end time. So here I'm clicking, and here I'm selecting end events date, and ending time will be 12 p.m. After that, click here, and here you have to choose your privacy for your event. So right now I'm gonna creating an event for private, so only people who are invited will be able to join this event. So I'm clicking on private, and guest can invite friends. If this is on, guest can invite their friends to this event. If you turn on this, then your guest can be invite their friends. So I'm gonna turn on this, and now click on next. You can add your location here, but right now I'm gonna skip this part. So after that, I'm clicking on next, and here you can provide more information about your event so that guest know what to expect. Now click on next, and here you can upload your cover photo for your event. Also you can choose illustration from here. So right now I'm gonna choosing an illustration from this list, and also you can drag to reposition the cover photo. And if you want to more settings for your event, you can click on it, and here you can add your co-host, you can add your Facebook friends from here. So I'm gonna skip this right now, and here is event options. If you turn on this option, then you can show guest list, and if you turn off this, then you won't be able to show guest list. So I'm turning on this, and I'm suggest to turn on this, then click on save. And here we can see event has been created 28 November 2021 at 7 p.m. to 9 p.m. and the event name is online classes. And here isn't any location because of I don't put any location on my event. And okay, now click on this create event. Do you want to make this an online event? If you want to convert to online event, then you can do it from here, but right now I'm gonna dismiss it. So I'm clicking on dismiss, and the event has been created. Here is the event, and this is an upcoming event, so it's showing in upcoming section. This is how we can create an event on Facebook. If you benefited a little from this video, then make sure to subscribe How to Unmin It. Thanks for watching this video.